neck rotation. We begin this exercise with a rotation of the head to the left. Make sure your legs are together with your hands behind your back. Your neck rotation should be slow to ensure maximum range of movement. Proper execution of this exercise will improve your equilibrium, strengthen the tendons and muscles in the neck, and maintain a well-functioning cervical spine. Now, rotate to the right.